What's going on, everybody? And welcome back to another episode of Demon Souls. In the previous episode, we killed and completed the entirety of the Deprived Chasms. There are a couple items we missed out that I didn't really see any way of getting them, but I can always pick them up later. I wonder what they are, but it is what it is. And then we also killed Lynch Mongler. Kind of arrowed him to death. Almost did. Super affected against fire, so I feel like fire arrows probably do a little bit better, but... Oh, pyromancies, dude. Oh my god, I'm gonna play this game through a lot more. But we're picking immediately where we left off. I only really kind of just equipped the lotuses stuff. Because the next area looks like a poisonous swamp area. It kind of sucks that you can't actually see like a meter go up. Or at least I don't think. I've been poisoned before, but I don't see no meter or nothing. Pretty interesting. Okay. Pretty big area. Cool. That's good. It's so pretty. Just the lighting. Oh my god, dude, it's so pretty. Definitely throw a thumbnail in here and something. Let me try out photo mode. That's pretty cool. No game audio though. All right. Let's keep going. They haven't really explored with photo mode. I will, like, when I go through multiple playthroughs. Okay, now these enemies are really stronger. Yep, now they're dropping lightning grass. Alright, and then that's how I'm gonna fill up on lightning grass. So that looks like a cut shortcut. That this is all. Lemongrass stone. I'm assuming we're gonna get for it. We're gonna get for it either. We can't roll. I'm assuming this is all like shit. Okay, so I'm poisoned now. Am I losing health? Yeah, I am losing health. Very slow. Regenerators. I feel like the regenerators only kind of come back to the poison. I'm not worried about it. Oh, there's an item. Oh, they just drop a lot of these. Oh, okay. Dude. Who the fuck needs to farm? Pretty much all they drop is these poison widows, lotus. These items kind of become irrelevant with the antidote, you know what I mean? Kind of miracle, so. But I mean, oh shit, dude, I'm almost dead. I'm over here like not concentrating. Because poison damage is kind of so, like, slow. I'm not really concentrating on the damage. Maybe we just take care of these guys. They're not dropping anything else, but they're critical. I'll take it. They're items. I don't give out a lot of souls. I mean, if they drop, like, soul items, it's going to be broken and torn. I mean, what does the Widow Lotuses do? What does that do? Contracts blade. Counteracts blade. What the fuck? Soldier's Lotuses stops blade. So it's kind of the place to form these things. There's that thing to play back. I'm gonna just... I'm not gonna pick up these. It's kind of pointless, considering. Yeah. Kind of want to save my arrows. There's a lot of them, dude. Quite a bit. So also a lot of items to pick up. I feel like all together it would do a lot of damage. Alright, let's just power through this level. Because all these guys are just gonna drop these lotuses. I mean, I might as well pick them up so I don't get confused, but I've used quite a bit of arrows. There are a lot of items in the outskirts I need to go get, and if anything, this is just time consuming. Man. Is this just crap? Or is this just like super thick mud? I'm just gonna go with this just super thick mud. I'm not gonna think about it. Alright, this is the... kinda underwhelming considering how big this area is. I say that and then something fucking happens and it kills me or something. Okay? Come on. Oh. Okay. There's a black phantom over there. Black phantom. Red phantom. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, dude, that fucking threw me out for a loop, man. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, so there's some enemies over there. Don't worry about them, just kind of circle around them. And you can't... Oh, there's a cat ring. Why the fuck did I spend 50,000 souls? Oh, my God. Wow, now I have two cat rings. One for my friend, or... something. It was just kind of stupid if you just come here and get it. That's annoying. Okay, so it just circles around that way, and then there's a bunch of enemies. Yeah, let's take care of these guys. What did they drop? Late moon grain. Yeah, I can deal with that. It's a place to farm them. Like, if I look towards the future, once I make builds, it kind of makes sense to do the glitch to get infinite item discovery. But else it doesn't. I don't know. Obviously that glitch, and if you kind of just want to go for trophies, yes. Do whatever you want. But when it comes to PvP, you don't do it. No. Don't do that. That's kind of scummy. That's not kind of scummy. That is pretty fucking scummy. And those are just on lotuses. Dude, they respawn? That's crazy. Alright, so that's all the items over there. These are all just lotuses and shit, so I don't really care about that stuff. There's no items over there. There's nothing. Which I might as well go get. It's on the way. Throw a little bit of heal on. Come on. Kinda hard to commentate when you're just trucking through crap. Not really a lot of action, but I want the items. I'm gonna play this. No. Concentrating, remember? Dude, I did like 100 damage, and I was like, what? I barely tickled him. I was like, oh my god. Okay. More lotuses. What is this? An assault item. We went that way. And yep. And that's this little area. It took like 10 minutes. A little bit longer than I wished it would have taken. And then there's another big ass swamp. Oh my god. Pushed me into this one. Do I have to walk all the way back? Oh, what am I doing? I was kind of not paying attention to what I was consuming. Okay, so now I have to walk all the way back. That's kind of annoying. I don't know when I'm gonna end this video. Ooh, thief ring. Another one. It just looks like you go all the way up and then you kind of fall all the way down again. I mean, yeah, but I say I do need to go back. Unless there's no actual way to get back up there, then I have to go around. And those are just all items that were dropped from those guys. Like the marrow shards and shit. I'm not gonna work. I'm not picking those up. Can I get back up? I should be able to. I cannot, dude. You have to do the whole circle? What? That's kind of fucking stupid. Wow, I have to do the whole circle again and get that item all the way up there. Okay, wow, okay. Is there like a ladder? No, I don't see a ladder. Okay, that kind of fucking sucks. Okay. Whatever. I don't see any items up in the distance, so I'm not gonna worry about it. We did see all the, I mean, distance, proportion, and of course I have to see one. And yeah, it's kind of just, it's a drop down. Can't go back up. So it's whatever. Four for four. Bam. Bam. Four for four. Okay. Almost at the 20-minute mark, and it's just been me chugging through crap, so that's fun. So there's obviously those. Oh, holy shit, dude. If this is any indication, this is where it's kind of like, oh, dude, is that all of our arrows? That is all of our Okay, so I'm gonna switch over to my Ancient Katana. Does a little bit more damage. Because, if I remember correctly, that looks like a boss door. Let's lure these down at it. Okay, we can constantly get great clubs and stuff. Okay. On? No, I do not. But I do have is my music. Okay. Dude, am I really gonna die? Dude, what the fuck is going on? Got it. Fucking hate those enemies. Oh my god. I seriously was like, am I gonna fucking die? And really, this is just gonna, that's all I'm gonna get. Just a bunch of fucking shitty stones. And that's it, really, that's all I got. That is so fucking stupid. All that stress for literally nothing. Wow. Whatever. Alright, let's arduously make our way back. There's no items, there's no items. Was that worth it? No. So now you know. Don't go there. No point. They don't even drop anything good or good enough to justify that fight. Probably could be made pretty much easy mode if you use magic. But oh, look, more slime. I'm just gonna use the sun out. I don't fucking care. If I'm so anal about my dexterity, not dexterity, the durability. Alright, let's get these last couple items to get over there and be done with this fucking area. God, this area sucks. Dude, we're like a pretty good level, you know what I mean? It's not like... Okay, so this is the place to find these shards. What is this? It's a chunk of that exactly shard. I don't think they drop anything else. I'm not gonna fight these things. There's no point if all they're gonna give is like shards and stuff. So, kinda pointless. I'm gonna get rid of this. And let's just buff our weapon. We're gonna get to that fog gate. Gonna go through that fog gate and see what's on the other side. Kind of been, I don't really want to make this like a two-parter or anything like that. I kind of just want to. flashes and his life. Got a morning star. Age spice. Burn in hell, you fucking piece of shit. Okay, and then there's that whole place, and then there's this. Which it doesn't look like... Okay, this just continues on. And then there's that. And then there's that. Okay, I think this is a good stopping point. We kind of trek through quite a bit, and honestly, I'm kind of just like, eh, you know? Not really, like, too big of a fan of this area. Like, whatsoever. We got a bunch of great clubs, though, that we don't need. You know, yay. with that being said, guys, I really appreciate you guys watching till the end of the video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.